fallen light to Lucifer consciousness and soul groups, as well as to the other 12 fallen power groups and all others trapped within the fallen dimensions. 9:45
p.m. 6/7/2014.
The human bodies and consciousness. In case you weren't able to notice,
listening to this later,
there is a great purification going on, and no matter how much you think that your heart is pure by thinking that you are helping the infinite creator in helping the planet and all of humanity to ascend by utilizing your negativity and sodomy, and that you think that stealing from humanity is your sacrifice and love for them, and that you are helping the earth,
well, art freemasons,
humanity, or by your notion and thinking that you need
y'all
to
are dead
in a higher negative percentage, and that you will be able to work out your karma in the next life, is a complete con.
A con.
And it always was.
With your secret text.
You are all pawns in the control and partial destruction and contamination of the grand universe and the central sun.
Mm-hmm.
As for the contracts you think you have signed, they weren't signed with the infinite creator, mother of all life.
Right.
They were signed by the fallen and therefore are rendered immediately null and void. She doesn't need to sign contracts with herself or her children. Since 2009, many changes have occurred, and especially after your use of sick rituals and using the brainwashed consciousness of those you have betrayed during Easter ceremonies of last year, 2011, and previous ones. Now, since life has been protected,
2009,
and at the same time, negative consciousness and energies were
cut off within
the firewall
in motion,
and your matrix destroyed bit by bit. These firewalls were put up for either purification or destruction of negative energies and entities and consciousness within all life and all that is. This is also why you can no longer use the energies or consciousness of the moon, which was the fallen sun, and then used by ETs who were nothing other than your spirits from the future, along with the fallen Venus and the other planets. Your
Let me
sacred
tell
Atlantis
y'all something.
Will never be recreated. And if you do not believe these words, just look at the ring around the moon. And in case people are wondering what is going on with the sun, is that it used to be on its way out, because of entities taking its energies. But what has happened since August of 2010 is that the sun has been rejuvenated and purified. Mm. So the increase in energies, frequencies, and vibrations, and consciousness coming in from the sun will escalate and will help purify and nourish you. And to those who can see white when they close their eyes, depending on the pureness of their hearts, they will see what I speak of if they ask the right questions, without interference. The continuous attempts at destroying the sun's energies and to transfer them to a contaminated earth and its inner sun during your so-called Great Harvest, also known as the Ascension, also failed. Everything you have ever done is backfiring on you. Creator may have missed your first attempt, but it has made all of you come back a second time as a reading to find out how humanity and their energies and consciousness in this lifetime had managed to turn the universe into hell. This time she knows the truth about
you. Mm-hmm. You know the truth. Come here, Gator. Come here, buddy. Time for the world to know the truth. How y'all have been exploiting me, using my brain that is connected to the cosmos. And this Anchara alliance was a lie. I'm not here to hold up your planets. I'm not here to feed your sun. And this exploitation has went too far. All you software devils need to perish. Y'all think y'all are wiser than the heavenly host, huh? feel sad for you, ones who are so into science, that you don't want to understand your own body, but you want to exploit someone else's body. The psychotic, the sociopathic, to use my body and my brain to understand the cosmos. Y'all got issues. And it's getting ready to get settled. It's about to be settled. Because y'all don't love this earth. Pretending to love mankind and humankind. You don't. You want to go out there and explore the sun and all these different things, but you can ignore people starving. You can ignore that there's people with no housing. You can ignore that y'all are slaughtering animals, destroying the environment. Yeah, this is directed to that guy, Danny Wilhelm, who thinks he's doing a service to humanity by studying the Manly P. Hall text and the ancient Kabbalah writings. The secrets of humanity and the secrets of the body is not going to save you, people who are involved with these secret cults. And I really don't care that everybody hates me right about now. When you go around harming human angels, and then you sick all these sick Freemason people on me. I want you Royal Arch Freemasons put to death. Royal Arch General Inspector Masons, huh? It was very convenient for y'all to have me out to be schizoid effective, huh? So y'all could continue to do this. The world will know the truth. Of this exploitation.